house is on fire. I am here to say our house is on fire.
Fracking is happening completely unregulated in the state of California. Oil and gas companies do not have to say where they frack. Chemicals they're injecting it into water, possibly close to your drinking water.
Climate change will increasingly affect our day-to-day. Many parts of the world are experiencing more intense rainfall, floods, storms, heat waves, droughts.
We have the power and the responsibility to create a better future for ourselves and for those to come.
Thank you. Thank you.